Here I have a large spreadsheet. When I scroll down, I want the top row to stay at the top, so I can easily see which month the values relate to. When I scroll to the right, I want the first column to remain. To do this, we need freeze panes. This is under the View tab. Here it is here. Now, if this option is something that you're going to use a lot, then I recommend that you right-click on it and then Add to Quick Access Toolbar. And that pops it up here. And the idea of this, no matter which tab that you're in, it's always there at the top. It also makes it easier to find. To lock the top row, I'll just go to Freeze Panes, and then I've got Top Row. I don't need to highlight anything. I just click here. And then when I scroll down, the top row stays. But when I scroll to the right, I lose the first column. To fix this, I go to Freeze Panes, and I'm going to unfreeze what I've got already. When I click here, it will lock anything to the left and anything above this cell. So if I go here, and now I'm going to select Freeze Panes, and I scroll down, top row stays, go to the right, and I've got the first column. To print the headings in this way, check out this video here.